Oh god, wow, look at these guys. Look at these helmets. Yeah. Come have a look at our guy. Oh my god, look at this. So first, come have a look at this, Hugo. Look. So these are all the different helmets. So that this one, look, you can't you.
Yeah, look at that sword.
Then let's pick our favourite sword. Or would you, a sword, you would add one sword and one dagger.
One sword or
a dagger, and then we'll pick a gun up.
That one.
Which one? Oh, the
number
one with
12.
The number 12. Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, that
so let's read, let's see, where does it say number 12? Where does it say?
I like
oh.
I like number one.
Oh, that's a very old one. With Brazil nut pommel, Western Europe. It's about 900 years old. Oh my god, the number 12 is the executioner's sword. So that's that big one there.
No, that's not
that's what they used to chop people's heads
no,
off. Made famous by the Wonders family of
swords. Dad, that's like number 12.
Isn't it?
Wait, no. Oh, I'm
right.
Yeah.
Yeah,
what's your favourite gun?
Oh, my God. Look at this one. It's got an X on the back of it as well.
What?
And this one's like a... Oh, wow.
Yeah,
that's like a pistol
what,
and a...
I like this gun. What's that one?
Number 5 is called the combined axe and wheel lock pistol. European, probably German, dated 1609. Wow. Oh my god, no, wait, look at this. I just want to see this at the end of the really cool. Sure. I want to see. The art's upstairs, so I'll open it for us. Look at that. That's the. Who thinks they'd be able to ride a horse like that? With all that body armour. And even the horse. Are you sure? Upstairs. Of Hussar. Hussar was known in England as the lobster tail.